My name is HR Christopher Sunday. I live here in Zhangjiang. I love this city, and because of the love I had for the city, it kind of gave me the interest to do something for the city. And so there came a day when my wife told me she was signing up for a volunteer, and I said, oh, that's going to be nice for me to join as well. So she did sign me up for the volunteer, and we kept waiting. During one of the places we went to the airport to welcome some of people who are coming to Zhangjiang, and we checked their health code, and as well checked their temperatures. And after that, we also went to visit some brothers and sisters, African brothers and sisters in this community as well, to check their challenges during this epidemic, and as well to care about them and also tell them the policies and measure of the healthcare system as well. To care about them and show them that the city loves them and the city care about them.
Due to the epidemic situations and the restriction of international flight, I may not be able to resume my normal work for the time being. And my other gain is indeed that I have more time to accompany my children and understand how difficult it is for my wife to take care of the family. My expectation is my kids are here growing up and I'm here with them.
我也感谢我的丈夫在这段时间呢为我分担照顾孩子的压力，好好爱家人是最重要的。
我是奥西，也叫德国进口的中文唱歌手。我读物理上课的时候，就特别想用说唱去处理我心里的这些精神问题，就是疫情带来的问题。因为当时德国没有把这个当真，而且会给中国踹锅。然后有一些华人在德国，还有全世界会受到歧视，所以我也把这个东西。 写了歌词里面，和我一做的一个视频，就是用德语的。这个视频里，我用德语告诉大家，因为病毒它不分国籍，对吧？所以呢，第一段是用德语写的，但毕竟要改中国腔，要这个东西一开始都是在中国比较严重，所以副歌是用中文写的。然后呢，我想把这首歌搞得更国际化，所以我多邀请了一个。 美国的歌手，他也是生活在上海的，然后他就用的英文，所以我们就用了三种语言去做这首歌，我觉得很棒。对，我目前在做一首新的歌，大概会叫《深圳的故事》。然后这首歌大概会讲到我在深圳的一些经历。那我觉得深圳是中国的最包容的城市。 所以深圳的口号也是“来了就是深圳人”，这也是我为什么会设计一个这样的 T 恤，我就是深圳人，因为我很喜欢这个口号。因为现在今年也是深圳特区的40周年，所以刚好也可以把这一点写进去。深圳应该是全世界发展最快的城市，最年轻嘛，所以我们都可以共同跟深圳一起去发展。
大家都会一起创造一个新的家乡，一个第二个故乡。真正的深圳，我们不看你的身份，来了奋斗就是深圳人。我的故事，深圳的深。我叫梁睿智，今年26岁，我居住在深圳，是从小随着父母过来，所以呢，在中国是住了20年的时间。 那在这个疫情期间呢，我也是到了深圳南山张家界道做志愿者的工作。就是如果有人坐船或者是飞机，或者从广州从外地送回来的居住在深圳的韩国人，我就会去接送和转运。我也没有想到有一天我会穿上防护服，从头到尾就裹得严严实实的去接人。一天我们是从早上9点忙到了凌晨3点。 因为是要把人接回来，然后呢是送到酒店去做核酸检测，所以一直等到3点才吃上饭。
今年呢，韩国的经济科学振兴院，经济道的经济科学振兴院也是参加了这一次的广交会，所以呢，我是通过他们来参与到了这次广交会的一个翻译活动。
当买家在线上看到我们的产品，他想要对我们提出一些提问，或者是他感兴趣的话，会在线上跟我们发起聊天。那针对他的一些提问呢，我们就会在线上回答他们，或者是把资料提供给他们去看。线上翻译的工作呢，其实比线下翻译要准备的东西比较多。作为翻译呢，是首先需要了解这个产品的所有资料。线上的话，主要这个洽谈是由我们跟我们的买家完成的。
My name is Pramod Nimire. I'm from Nepal, and I live in China since 1989. And I have a restaurant business, Shenzhen, Puzhou, and Guangzhou. This Chinese New Year, we open a restaurant. Then COVID-19, the virus come. This is a difficult time. Not for money, for the happiness and the unity. Government not allowed to dine in, so we do a lot of takeaway to delivery. Customer come to pick up the food.
Yeah, we are getting better and better. More people coming, and we having many promotions, safe meal, and some joint promotion with the social media. Cheers.